light of home, the smile of friends, our gathered flock, thine arms enfold, as in the peaceful days of old.
Wilt thou not hear us while we raise in sweet accord of solemn praise the voices that have mingled long in joyous flow of mirth and song?
For all